Now, Rich Ossoff, the Navy veteran who is making the claims against Santos, and Michael Bell, the founder of the New Jersey Veterans Network, who tried to intervene and get the money from Santos. So, look, I'm so glad to speak to both of you. And Rich, you know, you served in the U.S. Navy. I know your service dog Sapphire Jimmy was your savior flavor. And so, much, know, so important why? In your life.
Because he's from New Jersey.
Oh, you're too... Your soundbite, you're way too advanced.
You're on another plane, bro.
This is why the American military is losing wars, bro.